Hey guys, how are you all doing? You doing okay? Hopefully we're all doing well, guys. Yeah, hopefully we're all doing well. How are you all doing? Send that bad boy down. It's a bit of a loud banger, that one, dude. It's a good banger, that one. Good ass banger, that one. Not gonna lie. Good song, good song. How are we all doing, guys? Hopefully we're all doing well. Who have we got it so far, dude? We've got Frozen Tiger, welcome back, dude. We've got Nadia, how you doing? You welcome in. And we got let's go. Well, let's go stream. Hey, how you doing? How you doing, Norbert? Welcome back, dude. Welcome back. How you doing? And we've got Trendy with games. How you doing, dude? Welcome back. Welcome back. Sind, how you doing, dude? Finally, I'm here early. You are indeed here early, dude. Let me just close that real quick. There we go. I finally sent a message first. You did indeed, dude. You did indeed. Well done, well done. Hi. Hello, Onionhead. How you doing, dude? How you doing, my guy? Welcome back. Welcome back. How you doing? How's your day going? How's your day going? Who else we got? My brain. Quick King Squid. How you doing, brother? Welcome in, dude. Welcome in. How the hell are you doing? I'm doing awesome. I'm glad you're doing well. Trendy. How long has it been since you were last here, dude? I don't know why. It seems like a while since you were last here, my guy. Seems like a while since you were last here. I'm not going to lie. It seems like a while since you were last here. I believe we are all ready to go. And I think I might be lagging a little bit. I don't know why. Are we lagging, guys? I think we're actually... Nah, we're all good. We're all good now. We were lagging for a second then, but I think we're all good now. Let me get into the game show. Actually, the music might be a bit, you know... the music, goddammit, bro, goddammit. The music can always be a little bit loud in my ears. I don't know why. There we go. In game, let's get into the game. Boop, boop. There we go. We're in. I ate all the rice on my plate. All of it. Hey. Good lad, you're gonna grow up to be big and strong, my dude. You're gonna be big and strong, I know it. Well done, dude. Well done. I'm good. How about you? I'm doing great, thanks, man. Turns out my village bonfire night is here tomorrow. Ooh, sounds fair enough. By the way, guys, just so you know, I'm only going to be on the stream for 2 hours. I've got to go after 2 hours yet because, like, I've got my bonfire night tonight. I need to leave at 6 UK time, so yeah. Also, guys, just so you know, next week, the streams will be starting an hour earlier, yeah? Just so you guys know, yeah? I'll be changing all the end of schedules and everything like that, updates, okay? So I'll make an announcement and I'll let you guys know, okay? It's a little too loud. Yeah, I've turned it down now, dude. Right, let's get into the game, shall we? Guys, I've got plans, by the way. I've got plans now. I know what we're doing today. We're going to try and sort out the entrance a little bit, yeah? And we're going to try and attempt to get started on the hallway, yeah? That's what we're going to try and do. Guys, let me know if the music is... Let me know the music is just right or it's just a bit too loud, you know? Just let me know, guys. Let me know, yeah? I'm going somewhere tomorrow. Oh, are you for a bonfire? Very nice, dude. Very nice. That sounds nice. Sounds nice. Right, guys. We're going to get cracking on this this entrance. Got to get cracking lacking on this entrance, right? So how far... Okay, right. We need scaffolding, guys. So let's go get ourselves some scaffolding, shall we? We need to get rid of pretty much all the scrap in our inventory. It's good. Hey, okay. God, it's good. Sorry, I spotted it wrong. It's completely fine. Don't worry about it. Right, okay, let's go. Get rid of that. There we go. If you guys are new out there, don't be scared to say hello as well, yeah? Don't be scared to say hello. Hope you're doing great, guys, yeah? Hope you're doing great, right. Have you got any scaffolding anywhere? You know what? We actually need to, we kind of need this. We should also go fix our, guys, we're going to go fix our pickaxe as well first. We're going to go fix our pickaxe first, yeah? That's what we're going to do. Wait, what? Where's my firework box? Excuse me? Where the hell's my firework box, guys? Excuse me? Oh, is that up there? I thought it was up there. Nope. Guys, this ain't good. Oh, no. Not again, bro. Please don't tell me we'll get rid of the firework box. Not again. It could be inside here. I'm good, you? Yeah, I'm doing great. Oh, no, you guys are talking to each other. Okay, my bad. I'm not involved in this conversation. Is it in here? Dude, where is it? Bruh. I think we might have lost the sugar box again, guys. Not gonna lie. I think we might have lost the sugar box. Is that it? That is not it. That's the one with our totems in, right? No, that ain't cool. That ain't good. That definitely ain't good. Wait, is it in here? No, because we had another one. We had another one, guys, with, like, loads of rockets in it. Should we have a quick look? Where did we go last time, guys? Where were we last night? Do you guys remember where we were last night at all? Anybody at all? the big boy to you. Welcome back, dude. Welcome back. How you doing, my good, my dude? Do you know who is Bed Senpai? I do not know. I do not. Who the hell is that guy? No idea who that is, dude. Right, let me have a quick look over it. It could be over here because we did put down a lot of torches last night, didn't we? We did put down a lot of torches last night, so let's have a quick look around here. We could have left it over here somewhere. Possible. Possible. Very possible, dude. I've been watching you for 3 days every time you airstream this week. Oh, thank you so much, dude. I honestly, dude, I really do appreciate you. Thank you so much, Isaac. Honestly, Isaac, I really appreciate you, mate. I really do. Thank you so much. Right, okay, let's have a look. See this. Where the hell is this sugar box then? Is it over here? Some guys, keep an eye out for a red sugar box. A red sugar box. We could have left it over here because, like, the last thing we did last night, I believe, we did Kieran's tree. So where the hell is this sugar box gone, dude? Does anybody know? I have no idea where this has gone. Oh, hey, there it is. Okay, I was at a good line. I was like, guys, I might need your help real quick. I might need some of you guys to go check out the VOD real quick, yeah? We're a team here, remember that. 1 month. Nice, nice. Guys, how's everybody's day going? Anybody got any plans for tonight? Anybody got any plans for bonfire night? Anybody got any plans for the weekend or anything, guys? Anybody? Anybody? I hope your game does not lag again. I hope so. That was kind of scary, not gonna lie. Kind of spoopy. Yeah, but dude, honestly, I really hope it doesn't lag as well. I really, really, really do. Honestly, yesterday was absolutely atrocious, dude. I'm not sure what happened, guys. My Google actually crashed. Guys, have you guys ever heard of Google crashing, like, ever? Ever? I've never heard of Google crashing, like, ever. That's not normally a thing, is it? The internet crashing, like, bruh. An internet browser. Oh, that's bad. I know. Honestly, an internet browser crashing. That seems like something on another level, that dude. Minecraft build. Yes. That doesn't need a tip. That's what we're doing today, though, guys, by the way. We're going to be sorting out the entrance today, yeah? For the pyramid, yeah? That's something that we're going to be working on today. We only have 2 hours to do it, so we better get cracking, right? We better get cracking. So everybody knows, I'm only going to be streaming for 2 hours today, yeah? Just so you guys know, yeah? But we're going to do as much in those 2 hours as we possibly can, yeah? As much as we possibly can. Field of screams today, boy. Field of screams. Oh, you're going to the field of screams. Ooh, wait, it's November though, bro. I mean, shouldn't you have been doing that in October, dude? Really? That sounds really cool, man. Don't get me wrong, but shouldn't you have been doing that in, like, October? That should have been like an October thing, right? Hello, how are you today, mate? Benjamin, I am doing good. Thank you very much, sir. What about you, dude? What about you, Benjamin? How's your day going, man? How are you doing, brother? Welcome in. The creeper sound. Oh, guys, we're out of thing. Okay, luckily, we just made it all the way here. Hey, Shoto, how are you doing? Welcome in. I said Shoto. I think it's I always like mispronounce your name a bit, dude. Shoto, welcome in. Welcome in, dude. How you doing? Shoto, welcome in, dude. Welcome in. Hey, I'm here with your cousin. Hey, greetings to your cousin, dude. Hello to your cousin, man. I know it crashed. That was probably the first time Google crashed. I know. Not like there's been a few reports. Honestly, there was reports of a few crashes. My dad said that YouTube was acting up yesterday as well. It wasn't just like Google, it was YouTube as well. Everything was being weird yesterday, apparently. So it's not really good. Right, let me get myself some rockets. That isn't red, is it? That looks like it was red. Bruh. They look pretty much identical, dude, with this shader pack, bro. Oh my god, are you kidding me, dude? I have no idea where the other sugar box is. I don't know where it is. We're gonna have to go find it, guys. That might be a little bit of a task for us today. That ain't good. Guys, could you guys do me a favor? Try and find where yesterday we left our rocket box, yeah? Because we must have left it somewhere yesterday. We must have left it somewhere, yeah? So we've got to go find it, probably. We've got to go find it and have a little bit of a gander, yeah? Try and find out where it is. Whoa, that was a bit... Jeez, Jeez, look at all those fucking pearls, dude. God damn. Posture check. I'm on it, dude. Very nice, dude. Very nice. Yeah, but money, you know? Yeah, very true. Very true. Money. Yep. Yeah, true. 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 I'll give you that. I'll give you that. Right. Let's fix our let's fix this bad boy. Let's do it. We got to take off our totem I don't like taking it off, but we've got to take it off. Come on. Come on, dude. Come on. Hurry up. Hurry up. Whoa, bruh. Get out of here. We definitely don't want to die, do we? What's fixing at this point? There's something else is fixed. Wait. It's taking a while to fix that axe, dude. God damn. That pickaxe is taking a while to fix. How did you make this? Magic. Absolute magic, dude. Just pure magic. Nah, dude. I just built out. Like, I built out with leaves. It was very scary, and we did it. Dude, this is what are they called now? I believe they're called Shulkercraft, right? I believe it's a Shulkercraft design, I think. I'm pretty sure it's a Shulkercraft design. I'm not too sure, though. Yo, Adam, thank you for the follow. How you doing, Adam? Welcome in. How's your day going, Adam? Welcome, welcome, welcome. Right. Let's get out of here, shall we? Get out of here, bro. There we go. Right, let's get out of here. Guys, can we get some love in the chat for Adam? Physics. Yep, physics. Yep. An Enderman farm. Yep. My internet is trashy. I know the feeling, dude. My internet can be weird at times, too. The thing is, like, I have, like, 200 up. No, not 200 up, sorry. 200 download speed, right? I don't know why at times it can be really bad. Like, sometimes it's brilliant, sometimes it's absolutely trash, you know? Adam redeemed the sound alert! Adam, thank you so much for the sound, for the clinking up, dude. Let me have a quick clinking up for you, brother. Oh! I just hit my mic. I apologize, guys. God damn, I hit my mic. Sorry, guys. clink it up, my dude. Clink it up. Here we go. Sorry, my mum is going to work, so I'm going to my... you mean you were going to... I thought you were going to say... you meant to say you're going to your nana's, right? Well, so I need to change air to the laptop soon. That's no problem at all, dude. No problem at all, yeah? Not a problemo. Nana's not manners. Yeah, I got you. I couldn't get my words out there. I don't know why. That was bad. It's fine. It's fine. Right, guys. I need you guys' help real quick, yeah? I need your guys' help real quick. I've lost my sugar box. I have no idea where it is. You know the... the red fireworks one, not this one. We had two guys. So guys, could some of you guys do me a favor? Go back to the VOD yesterday and go towards the end of the stream. We had it in our grasp, yeah? We had it in our grasp. I don't know where it is. We kind of need to find this thing, yeah? Because there was like a full sugar box worth of stuff in there, yeah? There was like a full box worth of sugar stuff, And I've no idea where it is. Which is definitely not good. Definitely not good, my dude. So let's have a quick, just a little bit of a gander around here, yeah? It's a little bit, because like, that's not it. That's just a normal one, yeah? Another one's in the inner chest. Are you sure about that, dude? I don't think he was. Are you sure? Is there an inner chest? I think the closest inner chest in here. Are you sure about that, my dude? Are you sure about that? Might have been an idiot. I genuinely am being an absolute moron, right? Yeah. Oh my god, I'm an absolute moron. Okay. Thank you. Thank you, sir. Thank you, my dude. I'm the worst looker in the world. I swear I am, dude. Honestly, I'm so bad at this. I'm so bad at it, dude, at times. I'm just getting ready. No problem at all, dude. No, you pro. Nah, bro. I'm definitely not a pro. Well... You say, well, I'm a good builder. Don't get me wrong, but like I'm terrible when I'm looking for stuff. I'm terrible when I'm looking for stuff. How you doing, Knees Witch? How you doing, dude? Welcome in. How the hell are you doing, Ness? How are you doing, dude? Welcome in, welcome in. Hello from my phone. I had to switch because of the internet. It's been a shit. Oh, that's all good, dude. Don't worry about it, yeah? Don't worry about it at all. Don't worry about it in the slightest. Yep. Yep, I'm a moron too. I said all that. Yeah, I know the feeling, dude. You're doing good, Zed? I'm glad you're doing well. I'm glad you're doing well, Ness. I'm glad you're doing well, dude. I'm a follow. Legend. Thank you so much, my guy. Thank you so much, dude. I appreciate you. Whoa, thank you, dude. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, Ness. Ness, welcome in, dude. Welcome in. Also, by the way, I'd like to say to Adam, thank you for the follow earlier on, yeah? Hopefully you're doing well, Adam. Guys, if you're new out there, don't be scared to say hello. Don't be scared to say hello. We got a beautiful community here, dude, you know? So don't be scared to say hello, yeah? Everybody's friendly here, okay? No problem. Drink. I'm on it. Clinking up, my dude. There we go. Ah, nice bit of water. There we go. All right, guys. I think we need to get... Actually, you know what? I'm just going to show this off to the new people real quick. Friendly talk. Indeed. Indeed. I'm going to show this off to the new peeps real quick, guys. Let me show this off to the new peeps real quick, guys. So the new people, guys, you guys need to see this, yeah? You guys need to see this. If you guys weren't here yesterday, by the way, you guys are going to experience something cool as well. We managed to finish this area, pretty much. The surrounding area around it, yeah? And, like, the exterior of the pyramid, pretty much, yeah? Let me show you guys, yeah? Hello, I'm writing a message in sub-only mode. Bruh, you're not even a sub, though, so that makes no sense. What do you mean? Yeah, guys, what do you think? What do you guys think? How nice is that, dude? How beautiful is that? Pretty damn cool, not gonna lie. Honestly, we designed this to make it look beautiful at night, man. We designed this to make it look beautiful at night, dude. It looks so good. It looks, honestly, it's just the glowstone on these sides. It's just like, it looks like they've got LEDs on them, dude. Looks like there's LEDs on them, dude. That's what it looks like. Genuinely looks like it's got LEDs on it. Not gonna lie. So, yeah, it looks pretty cool, but we're gonna sleep. Sleep, there we go. And we're also gonna lower those those chunks. And, yeah. I've been doing write a message in sub-only mode. What does that mean? I have no idea. I think it means, so basically, like, if the chat was set to sub-only mode, you will be able to speak, I'm guessing. I'm guessing that's what it means, yeah? But we don't have sub-only mode because, like, I feel like you'd be an absolute dick if you're going to do that. I feel like if you're doing that, you're just way too greedy, dude. I feel like you're just way too greedy, and you're not going to get as many people in here at all if you do that. So, yeah. Pyramid, but it looks sheesh. I know. I agree, my dude. I agree. Right, guys. Where's my scaffolding right now? We have some scaffolding somewhere. I don't know where it is. Is it in this one? So, no, it's got to be in the other one over here then. Oh. If you guys notice that, by the way, when you try and fly away from it, you can't do it. I only noticed that like when I started like, it's weird that. I don't know why that's the thing. What's up, Slurp? How you doing, brother? How you doing, man? Welcome in, welcome in. How you doing, man? How's your day going? Oh, it's over there. Okay. Well, we gotta get over here. Hey, bro. Yo, Foot. How you doing, man? How you doing, dude? How you doing? How you doing, my guy? Welcome in. There's the scaffolding. Right, okay. Let's get out of here. Let's do it. Actually, we need the building materials, right? We need building materials, guys. Do we have... Let's have a quick look, see if we got the building materials, yeah? Let's have a quick looky, looky, looky. Love from India. Hey! Megahala, bro. Am I saying that right? Megahalia. Hopefully I'm saying that right. I'm probably saying it wrong. Honestly, I'm terrible at pronouncing things, dude. I'm absolutely atrocious at pronouncing things. Not gonna lie, very bad at them. Very bad at pronouncing things. Oh yeah, let's get some of those. Pardon me, goddamn. Disgusting, right? Disgusting human being. I think we need more than that, don't we? Grab a little bit more. Grab that. Grab that. There we go. That should be fine now. I think. Yeah, it should be fine. It's you! Hey! I'm looking pretty pug, my guy. Hey, thank you so much, Alice. Alice, welcome back, by the way. Alice, how you doing? How you doing? Hopefully doing well. Hopefully doing well. Guys, I'm going to have to get some screenshots up. I took some screenshots of what we need to do. Of what we need to do, yeah? Guys, actually, let me show you what we're going to do first, guys. I think a few of you guys haven't seen it, yeah? This is what we're going to be doing, guys. This is what we're going to be doing, yeah? My name is Cam. I remember. Oh, Cam. Okay, yeah. Got you, dude. Got you, yeah. I'm doing good. Great. Sorry, you're doing great. How about you? I'm doing great, thanks, man. I'm doing great, Slip. I'm doing great, brother. Right. This is what we're going to be doing, guys. This here. We're going to be doing this here, this bit here, yeah? because the door will open up and it's gonna go. We're gonna have a big redstone door, guys. Something you guys did, if you guys didn't know. It's gonna be going up to here. It's gonna go, you know, and like that's gonna stop it there. So yeah, we're gonna have this here, yeah. But this is gonna be the hallway leading into the pyramid. It's gonna be beautiful. It's gonna be great. That's what it's gonna look like. We've already designed it, and we have these flickering lights for when the door comes down. You know, it's gonna be sick. It's gonna be great. I love that floor design though, dude. It looks beautiful. G actually came up with that, you know? Wow, I know. Honestly, I'm still proud of it. I still think it looks so cool. Nez means northeast. Oh, Nez means northeast. Right. Okay, I got you. Got you. I understand now, dude. Right. So we have that. We already have the screenshot of this, guys. So what we need to do is just quit this. Go out to the game. And we can get these screenshots up real quick. Yeah. One second, guys. Let me get the screenshots up. I took a few screenshots. Hello? Hello! Guziest, how you doing, dude? Welcome in. Hope you're having a good day, my dude. Hope you're having a great day. Welcome to the bear cave, dude. Screenshots. Right, okay. Let me get a good screenshot here. So it goes. Right, okay. Right, that should be the one there, right? Okay, I have the screenshot up. Yeah, I have the screenshot up. So, hey, Guzi, thank you for the follow, dude. I appreciate you. Welcome in. Right. Right, I think we need to like build this up a few more, right? So we need to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15 up. So what is it now? It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15. We need to take one off. It's it one off, guys. That shouldn't be an issue. We also don't have our total one. Let's get that bad boy back on. Link it up, dude. I will cheers to you. Just 1 minute. Yeah, just 1 minute, dude. I'm just going to get rid of this. We're working on the entrance, dude, if you didn't know, by the way. It's night here. Is it night in India? Damn. I'm doing good. How about you? I'm doing great, Goosty. I'm doing brilliant. Thank you so much, dude. I appreciate you. Welcome in. Welcome in. Goosty, where are you from, brother? Where are you from? Clink it up. Here we go, Goosty. Here we go. wildly appropriate. Wait, why do bears have hairy coats for protection? Okay, yeah, I agree with that. Excuse me. That is definitely appropriate. I agree with that. You're from Georgia. Hey, Georgia. Welcome in, dude. Welcome in, welcome in. Right, okay, so what we need to do, guys, is I believe that goes up to 15, right? So from there, we need to add a block up there, right? We need to add a block up there, I believe. So what type of block is that? Is that like this a normal... I believe it's just like these. Not okay, so let's go. Yeah, it's like that, so we need to. Okay, so let's go. But country Georgia. Okay. When you said Georgia, is it Georgia? Georgia, innit? Yeah, Georgia. I've never actually heard of Georgia, you know, dude. Excuse me, I read it as Georgia for some weird reason. I'm not sure why I read it as Georgia. Ooh, a vibe, man. Absolute vibe. I think we need to go... Do we need to go over this? I think we might need to go over this, guys. I'm not sure. How wide is this? I might need to check out how wide this is as well, guys. I haven't really checked how wide it is. Let me go check how wide the other entrance is, yeah? Let me go check how wide it is, yeah? Guys, by the way, if I'm not mess... wait, sorry. How many times have you died with a totem on this world? I believe it's four times. Four times, dude, yeah? Hello! Hello! Welcome in, Chase. Welcome back, Chase. How you doing? Hey, yo, truth or dare? Truth. Roblox shut down. How you doing, my guy? Welcome in. Right, so it's... Okay, it's... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. That is a big ass door. 19 wide. I need to take a screenshot of that as well, just in case. There we go. Screenshot. Remember, guys, 19 wide. 19 wide. Remember, guys. So, dude, what's the Roblox? What's the have you ever eaten pineapple on pizza? Once, a long time ago, when I was very young, yeah? When I was young, I did like it back then. I did not like it back then, my dude. How are you doing, by the way, Roblox? Welcome in. You're the best MC streamer, 8 Lion. Oh, I appreciate you, Dez. Thank you so much, dude. I appreciate you, man. Welcome in. Remember me? I was here yesterday and lost my 7 months at Hardcore World. Yes, I do, Morgan. Welcome back, man. How you doing? How are you feeling today after your death, by the way? How are you feeling today after your death? Look, no problem, Goose. No problem at all, yeah? Right, 19 wide. You took the GLHF pledge. What pledge are you talking about? What do you mean? What do you mean? Right, so it needs to be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. So it is 19 wide. Okay, that's good. That's good. So it'll come out a few blocks, right? It'll come out a few blocks. So it comes out one more block, yeah? Maybe it comes out one more block and it comes out down as well. So it's going to come out one more like that. And it's going to go down like that. Yep. That's like, there you go. That's right. So it's going to go, right, we're going to go across, guys. It's going to go across again. I think with it, like a door like this, it's just going to make it look better in general, to be honest. C or D?
D.
Sound like Seth Rogen. Brilliant. Brilliant. Absolutely brilliant, dude. Yeah, we're going to go. Okay, we're going to go there like that. There we go. Excuse me, sir. It's a Twitch badge pledge. You basically agreed to be a good sport and speak up against negativity and toxicity and bullying. Ah, yes. Well, that's pretty much me in a nutshell, dude. That's pretty much me in a nutshell. By the way, Roblox, how's your day going, dude? Again, welcome in. Yo, Jam, how are you doing, brother? Welcome in, by the way. Welcome in. Sorry, guys. I'm trying to keep up with the chat, but I've got to build at the same time, you know. I really am trying, guys. It's just like a bit of a difficult task at times, you know. Bit of a difficult task, my dude. Right, I think I need to get up a different screenshot here, I think. Right, let me get up a different screenshot here, guys. I need to get rid of this one and open up a different one, yeah, because I can't really see the angle from this one. So let's get a different screenshot, shall we? So it goes like this. Okay, I believe it comes out like that. And then we're going to add the, I think we're doing this right, I believe we're doing this right. So we need to get our upside down stairs, I believe, here. I think, anyway. Yes, yeah, we're going to use our upside down stairs here, guys. There we go. You're a noob. I don't think I'm a noob. I definitely don't think I'm a noob. I mean, if I was a noob, I think I'd be dead by now. I used to be a noob 100%. I mean, like, I have died 14 times, but now I'm on 1,300 days. I mean, like, bruh, you do the math. I like how I talk. Did I actually, guys, did I just take offense to that? Did I... Oh, your brother said that. Well, no, it's okay. I'm not offended. I'm only playing with you, dude. Nah. Your boy, no, dude, definitely not. I'm so confused right now. I need to go to the other world real quick, guys. I need to, like, take a close-up and have a look at this. Thank you so much for the follow, Roblox. I appreciate you, man. Welcome in. Oh, okay. So it comes, okay. That's a stair. I think we've done that wrong, you know. We might have done it wrong. That's a weird one, guys. That's a weird one, yeah? That's a weird one. I'm kind of confused with this. Kind of a little bit confused with this, yeah? I'm going to take another screenshot of this and, like, see what the hell I need to do. It's kind of a weird one. Well, it's kind of cool what I've done, but it's kind of weird at the same time, yeah? It's kind of weird what I've done at the same time. Did you just get clean meal, dude? Everybody's hydrating me right now, dude. Everybody's hydrating me right now. Click it up. Frozen Tiger, how are you doing, dude, by the way? Jam is an asshole. Wait, what? Why is he not? Wait, why? You said it's got protection 4 in a village. Hey, GG, man, GG. Right, guys, I need to get the other screenshot up now. One sec. I need these screenshots, guys. These screenshots are going to, like, help me out a lot. Going to help me out a lot, dude. Right, there we go. So I need to go. Wait, let me go back into this again. Right. I believe this is, Wait, do we go in one more? I think we might have, Excuse me. I think we might have designed this so it's one thinner. I'm not even lying to you. Guys, we might need to make this one thinner, I think. Yeah. We need to make this. Okay, so we need to actually get rid of this, guys, I think. And my friend got fire aspect too. Hey, GG, man, GG. Well done, well done, well done. How long did that take you guys? Well, how did you guys get it? Did you guys get it from something else? Or what did you guys get it from? How did you guys get it? Guys, I've not misplacing blocks like this, dude. I have not misplacing blocks like this at all. No villagers. Ah, villagers. Okay, okay. Sounds good to me. This sounds good to me. Well done, well done. Have you got yourself like a villager training hall then now, dude? Okay, let's sleep real quick. Whoop. Really? Excuse me? Sun's going down. Let me sleep. Excuse me, sir. Sir. Let me sleep. Sir. Come on, man. I'm not going to sleep yet. Come on. Oh, yeah. Come on. Hello. Hello. Anytime today. Anytime today. There we go. Jeez, bro. That took ages. Oh, guys, have we got any plans for the weekend? Anybody got any plans for the weekend, dude? Guys, by the way, welcome into the new people, yeah? Welcome into the new people. Hopefully, you guys are doing great, by the way. Hopefully, you guys are doing great. Right, I believe we replaced this with... what do we do here, then? Because this isn't supposed to be like this, I don't think. Oh. right, this is actually... Okay, so this is supposed to come down again like this, right? I believe like that. And it's supposed to be an upside down stair. So, yeah. So, it's supposed to go like that. Is that right? Well, it's supposed to be a gap here. So, it's supposed to go down to here. So, it's supposed to go like that. Right, we're going to get rid of these, I think. Got to get rid of these, dude. Let me go and see the village. No problem at all, dude. No problem at all. Okay, there we go. Like that. So, that goes like that, right? There's going to be a gap there as well. So, that bit will be the gap there, yeah? There's going to be a gap there, and actually, no. No, that ain't right. That ain't right, I don't think. So that should go there, and then, oh, there we go. There we go. I think I've done it. Okay. Let's place that there. No, wrong way. Okay. There we go, like that. There we go, there we go, there we go. There we go. So now we're going to go all the way across somehow. How the hell are we going to get all the way across with this? I need to use scaffolding, don't I? Yeah, scaffolding is going to be the way. Can I not play scaff? Bro, I can't play scaffolding. Hello? Really? Thank you for the follow, Randa. Randa, thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate you, dude. Thank you so much. There we go. Excuse me. What's going on? Excuse me, sir. Randa, how are you doing, by the way? Thank you so much for the follow, yeah? Thank you so much for the follow, Randa. I appreciate you. Thank you so much. Randa, welcome to the bear cave, yeah? Welcome to the bear cave. Truth all day. Truth again. Low Wi-Fi. Low Wi-Fi? There we go. Okay. There we go. Now we get rid of this and we add the block that I believe we, we get rid of this block here, I believe. Get rid of this one. Like this. And then we add the, what do we add there? I believe we do that, but then we add another stair underneath like this. Like that. There we go. That's more like, that's, there you go. That's the right way. Guys, if you're new out there, don't be scared to say hello, yeah? Don't be scared to say hello because you are appreciated. You are awesome. Yeah, remember that. Remember that, guys. You are awesome. Right. Can I not place one down there? No. Oh, that sucks, man. I can't place it below. Truth, when did you start streaming? I started streaming 8 months ago, I believe. Roughly about 8 months ago, dude. Something like that anyway. Roughly around 8 months ago. and it's been a very, very, very fun time, dude. Been a very, very, very fun time, yeah? Been a lot of fun, dude. Been a lot of fun. Right. Do we... I believe underneath... Okay, so underneath there, we go... Yeah, so, yeah, we add this here, yeah? We add this here. I don't believe we have this... do we have this... No, we do not. No, we do not. We don't need that. The set goes out like that. There we go. There we go, there we go, there we go. Look, that looks really nice, you know. I like that a lot. I like that a lot, guys. That looks really cool. If we add a block there, though, we need to go right across, don't we? So we go there, and then we add it, go across. No, no, no. So what are you doing? Hi. Hello again. Did I just do it again? I did it again, didn't I? I did it again. I was supposed to go to there, but like, oh my god, well done, big Brit. Well done, you big sausage. Well done, well done. Okay, get rid of that. Get rid of that. Let's get rid of that, yeah? Put a block here, right? Honestly, guys, I've never known anyone as bad as me with bloody scaffolding. I'm absolutely atrocious with scaffolding, and I don't know why. I'm so bad with it. I don't know why I'm so bad with it. Let's not fall, shall we? Bro, what is going on here? There we go. Okay. And we done it wrong again. What is wrong with me, dude? Okay. There we go. There you go, dude. There you go. Oh, original, you suck at video game series, buddy. Okay, okay. Let's get out. Okay. There we go. There's a few more blocks. There's a few more blocks, dude. My friend killed my dog. I TNT his house. I think he deserves that. I'm not going to lie. He definitely deserves that, dude. Definitely deserves that. Right. Guys, that's it, I think. Wait, we need to get rid of this for like a normal block, right? We add a normal block here. One, two. There we go. That looks really nice, guys. That looks really nice. Yo, Biomes, how you doing, dude? I'm doing good, by the way. Thank you very much. What about you? What about you, dude? What about you? How are you doing? I'm doing great. In real life or Minecraft? I think it means Minecraft, dude. Just saying. I think it means Minecraft. That looks really nice, you know? That looks pretty nice. That looks nice, right? That looks nice. But how the hell are we going to, that's kind of a bit sus, you know. Kind of a bit sus, I'm not going to lie. I think we need to bring it out to here, don't we? Was there any need in that? Like, I feel like we've messed that up, you know, because I feel like it should come out to here. Yeah, let's redo that over, shall we? Let's bring it out to there, shall we? Let's bring it out to there. So let's, actually not, we'll keep this bit here. Yo, Thor, how you doing, dude? Welcome back. Guys, let's bring it out to there. Because I feel like it just needs to be bigger, right? It needs to come out more, so we're gonna bring it out more. So you're gonna come to there or to here? I reckon to here. There we go, to there. Guys, it's about time we've done this. It's about damn time we did this. That looks cool. Hey, well, thank you so much, Randa. I appreciate you. Thank you. Thank you so much. Randa, how are you doing, by the way? Thank you so much for the follow as well. How's your day going, Randa? How's your day going? Hope you're having a good day. Having a great day. Is that correct? Is that lined up? I can never tell if they're lined up. I can never tell. It's so hard to tell if they're like lined up or not. No, they're not. Okay, right. Actually, yeah, that's fine. It's not, bro. Lol, 30 seconds old Spice commercial before stream. Really? an old Spice... Bruh, why an old Spice commercial out of all things that could have been a commercial on the stream, dude? Like, really? Out of all things that could have been a commercial, dude, an old Spice commercial, bro. What is that? Why? Kieran, how you doing, man? How you doing, brother? Welcome back. Freeze of Court, I did it in real life, bruh. Don't do that in real life. You definitely don't want to kill your friend's dog in real life, do you? Don't be doing that. Not a good idea. I'm good. What about you, Randa? I'm doing great, thanks. I'm doing great. Your boy's just chilling, yeah? Tell me why I'm falling. Yeah, guys, we're gonna have like I think we're gonna have like a nice balcony, you know. Yeah, but he starts, bro. Welcome in, man. Welcome in. How are you doing, man? How are you doing? Welcome in. Freezing, of course. I did it in real life. I don't think you did it in real life, bro. Don't be lying. I don't think you killed your friend's dog in real life. I'm getting a job soon. Ooh, what type of job are you getting, dude? Hopefully it's enjoyable, at least, you know, a little bit, you know. Hopefully it's not something rubbish. What type of job are you getting, my dude? Any idea? What type of job are you getting? What's your real name? My real name is Matt or Matthew. Most people call me Matt. Production line at a salad factory. Dude, just be safe, yeah? Be safe. Because that just sounds a bit dodgy. I don't know why. You know, like, I don't like, we're like, you know, working in factories and stuff like that, you know. Just be safe, yeah? Be safe, my dude. Be safe, yeah? What do you mean? What are you working on? I'm working on the entrance. Working on the entrance to the pyramid, dude. Yo, what's up, Ninja? How you doing? Welcome in. Welcome in. Ninja X-Men, welcome back. What's up, my dude? What's up, brother? How you doing? Welcome back. Right. So we're gonna fill in the sides here probably as well, yeah? So we'll probably get rid of this. I actually did that for no reason, didn't I? It's all good, dude. It's all good. It's all good. Hello, Seven Les Boy, welcome in, man. How you doing? If a creeper blew the top of your pyramid, it will be ruined. Bruh, why would it be ruined? I don't know why you think it'll be ruined, dude. I don't think it'll be ruined. It might be a bit of a pain in the ass, but I can fix it. Plus, creepers don't spawn up there. Creepers don't spawn, like, all the way up there, so it won't really matter. It won't really matter, dude, yeah? How many blocks have we got? We need more blocks. Let's go get some more blocks, yeah? Let's go get some more blocks. I think hopefully we should have some more sandstone somewhere, yeah? Hopefully we should have some more, just normal sandstone, anyway. Grab that. Any more normal one? And no, there's not, so I think we're gonna need to go get some more normal sandstone. Ooh, okay. Okay. Oh, yo, Trilogy, how you doing, man? Welcome back. How's your day going, brother? Welcome back, man. How you doing? I need to go, no problem at all, Morgan. Have a good rest of your day, yeah? Hopefully I will see you on Sunday, because the next time I'm going to be streaming, guys, will be Sunday. So I stream from Sunday till Friday, guys, just so you know, yeah? I'll see you Sunday, dude. All the best, my dude, yeah? Guys, if you need, by the way, get yourself on our Discord server as well, yeah? Get yourself on our Discord server as well, yeah? Much love, guys, much love. Thank you so much for being here. Glitch? What glitch are we talking about? Matt, what are you working on? And, what are you working on? And I'm back, by the way, if you did not see my message. I did not see message, sadly, no. Yeah, dude, we're just working on the entrance for the pyramid. We're currently working on the entrance for the pyramid. Have you had me back on the Discord, Gypsy? I think I have, yeah. I think I have. When did you send the request? It depends when you send the request, I'm guessing, right? Depends when you send that request. A few weeks ago, I'm pretty sure I accepted it. I'm guessing I accepted it. Have a wonderful day. I just realized I have a test of science. And I'm in terminal in school, last grade of school, and I want to be a doctor. By that's no problem at all, man. Good luck to you. All the best of luck. Best of luck to you. Not a problem, dude. All the best. I think we need to get rid of this here, don't we? Yeah, get rid of that. Let's block this off, shall we? Block this off. Don't burn it down. I gotta go give some hype to other people. No problem at all, man. And small streamers. Dude, you boys are so all streamer, dude. I need the hype. Nah, I'm joking, man. Have a great rest of your day, yeah? Have a great rest of your day. No problem at all, man. Go enjoy yourself, yeah? Have a great rest of your day. Make a glowstone entrance. That's what I plan on doing. I plan on doing the same thing as the other one, don't I? Very similar to the other one, anyway. There we go. It's not done yet, guys. Don't worry. We're going to be doing more than this shit. It's not done yet, yeah? We're going to, like, decorate and everything, yeah? Make it look good. So don't worry about it, yeah? It's just, this is just the outskirts of it, you know? Just the outskirts of it, my dude. Oi, what are you doing? Stream without me? What do you mean? Am I allowed? How are you doing, KFC? Welcome out, man. How's life been? Where have you been, man? What have you been up to? What have you been up to, my guy? How's life been? What have you been up to? No! Get that out of there. Ooh. Nope. It's murder. Wait, you are nice. Wait, dude, what do you mean I am nice? You know I'm nice. You've been here before, dude. What are you going on about? Don't F him. I know, don't F me, bro. What do you mean? Don't F me, F you. No, you're not allowed without me, bruh. Really? Bruh, what? Wow. Look at that. Pretty good banger of a song, this one. You can stream whenever. He's only joking, dude. He's only joking. Yeah, he's only playing around. It's all right, dude. He's only playing. He's only being sarcastic. Right, okay. This looks weird right now, but don't worry, okay? It's gonna look good. Don't sweat it, okay? It's gonna look good, okay? It's gonna look cool, okay? It's gonna look cool. We're not done yet at all, so don't worry about it, okay? Don't worry about it. Yeah, so the door will be coming down here, right? The door will be coming up here, right? So we need to have, like, a two-block cap here. So just so we know, we need to have, like, a big hole in the ground, yeah? We need to have like a hole in the ground. Well, we don't necessarily need to have a hole in the ground, right? But, well, actually, no, we do. We need to have like a big hole in the ground here for the door. 750 channel boys till tree. Very nice, man. Very nice. Be good, man. Life's been good. I got my sister's wedding in a few months. Music business has been popping off lately. Been living good. Hey, very nice, man. Well, by the way, what type of music do you produce, by the way, dude? What type of music do you produce, by the way? What about you, 77? How have you been, homie? I've been decent, man. I've been decent, thank you very much, sir. I've been decent, man. I've been decent, yeah? We've just been grinding out, you know, grinding out the world, you know, chilling, vibing, you know, having a lot of fun, you know? That's just what it's all about, really, right? That's what it's all about. I've also got bonfire night tonight. Your boy's got bonfire night tonight as well. Bonfire night. You should put glowstone on the floor like a carpet. I might be doing something like, dude, like I've got a design in mind. Don't be telling me what to do, guys. Yeah, I know what I'm doing. Don't worry about it. Yeah, don't worry about it, dude. I know what I'm doing. Don't worry about it. Yeah. It's all good, dude. It's all good. I know what I'm doing. Relax, yeah? It's all good. It's all good. We do hip-hop rap. Depends on what the person wants and how big how much to pay. Sponsorship, question mark? Gotta get a sponsorship, bro. I mean... Nah, man. bruh. It's all good, man. Yeah, but dude, that sounds really cool, man. That sounds really cool. Sponsorship, question mark? Sponsorship? you're that from a custom tree? You're not far from a custom tree? Very nice, man. Very nice. Very nice. Very nice, yeah? Very cool. Very cool. Right. And the sun's coming down. Right. What do we do? What do we do with this freaking thing? Because it looks a bit weird right now, doesn't it? It looks a bit weird, not going to lie. It looks a bit funky. I'm 4,000 and something points away. Damn. Let me think about it. Sponsorship, question mark? Sponsorship, you know? Hey, Let me play a bit of that music, you know, on my streams, maybe, possibly. Give me a shout out, bro, you know. right, okay, let me. What are we gonna do here now? You know what? I don't think we have it like this. I don't know why. I don't know if we should have it like this or not. I don't know. Maybe. That's a big hole. I know. Well, it's gonna be a big hole. It's gonna be a big hole that we have to dig. I'm trying to think like what we could do for this bit here. Maybe just something similar to what we did like in the upper bits over here, but like, you know. There we go. Right, let's do this. How slow is this? Jesus, bro, it's really slow. That's what she said. Oh! By the way, genuinely, KFC, are you in charge of it? Is it like your own place or something, dude? Is it like your own studio place? You know, if you got your own company or whatever, dude. Slipknot released a new single. Really? Might have to listen to that, you know. Might have to listen to that, not gonna lie. That sounds pretty lit, not gonna lie. Slipknot aid. What do you mean, my guy? What do you mean? Alright, okay, let me put one here as well. So we can all link it up together, you know, like in the middle. What did I just do here, man? What did I do? Jesus, I didn't mean to do that. I meant to put it here, damn. There we go. Is that right? That should be good. It was yes and no. I listen to the big man on top when people talk to me and I get it all sorted. Ah, right, okay. That's kind of cool, you know. That's kind of cool, dude. That's kind of cool. That's honestly, man. You should be very proud of that, man. You should be very proud of that. Do us a favor, man. Get us a meeting with the big man. Yeah, get him to give us a shout out, lad. Yeah. You have to give me a shout out, lad. Right, what do we do here? Put this, I believe. Oh, come on! Get up there. I couldn't get up there, dude. What the hell? Right, okay, there we go. Right, we go this way, right? No, what are you doing? Stop. Stop. No. Why is it doing that, bro? I don't know. Like, it's really weird, this dude. Look at that, it's a pin in the ass. Ah, there we go. That's not too bad, right? That should work, right? There we go. I give you his number. Hey, let's go. Is it a big record label then, dude? It's like a really, really big record label then, I'm guessing. Like a big one, a big boy, you know? This is peeing me off now. There we go. Jeez, bro, what's going on? I gotta enjoy sticking around and have a nice night. No problem at all, man. Have a great rest of your day, yeah? Oh, is it really awesome, dude? I haven't listened to it yet, though. I honestly want to give it a listen to the song. I'm mad to give it a listen to, yeah. There we go. Oh, this one's a song. This one's a good song, actually.
Solar flares arrive.
I've done it wrong, haven't I? What did I do? Bro, oh my god, are you kidding me, bro? I've actually done the wrong round. I'm gonna actually have an aneurysm, bro. I've actually done the wrong... Oh, son of a... Not really. It's quite a small, but we've been growing. We've grown more from last year. Oh, honestly, man, that's so cool, you know. That's so cool, man. Let me in on that, dude. Let me in on that, and I'll promote you guys a little bit if I can, you know. Promote you guys with, like, the 12 people that I've got watching me right now, bro. Oh, dude, it's just a bit of banter, isn't it, man? Bit of banter. Okay, here we go. There we go. Right, okay. I've got to put it the right way around this time, sir. Sir! There we go. Bloody hell. Okay, well, it actually worked this time. Come on, place it the right way. There we go. Oh, no, no bad fault. Yeah, honestly, it's fine. I'm late. No, you're not, man. You're fine. You're not late. You're not late, dude. You're completely fine, dude. You might not... Oh, I just realized, guys, we're gonna end in an hour as well. Excuse me. I gotta go and just... Okay, that's... And yes, I'm extremely happy with where I'm at, especially at the age of... oh, that's honestly, dude, well done, dude, well done, yeah? Well done, my guy, well done. Do you ever need anyone to promote the company a little bit, dude, you know? I'll be down, genuinely be down, you know? I mean, like, it's be an opportunity for me as well, you know? Do you need anyone to, like, you know, like, you know, at least, like, give me a call, bro, you know? Give me a call. I'm being genuine though, I think eventually that might be able to help us both out, you know? That'd be cool. Oh, come on, stop misplacing these goddamn blocks, dude. There we go, right, okay. I believe we need to go underneath now. Oh god, it's gonna be a pain in the ass, right? Gonna be a pain in the ass. Bro, I keep nearly dying, dude. That was long. What was long? What do you mean? Right, let me get back up there. We need to go to... Where do we need to go? It's such a weird thing to do, man. It's so weird, but it's... It's a bit of a pain in the ass, really, honestly. Right, and underneath that, we need to go... Okay, let's go. Have you ever watched Corey Kenishin on YouTube? I have not, no. I have no idea who that person is, dude. I'll be honest with you. I have no idea who that person is. I'll be honest, dude. Yes, definitely. Don't worry. If the big man agrees, it's short time. We'll be in business. Hey, that sounds pog, man. That sounds pog. Dude, genuinely, like ask, because like, I'm genuinely being... Maybe he's like, dude, message me on like Discord, you know? Message me on Discord, man. Like, maybe like we could help each other out, you know? Maybe we could help each other out. I would be down. I would be down to like try and help out, you know? And like maybe play like some songs on like on stream. Play some songs on stream as well, you know? Honestly, I think it would benefit both of us, like genuinely. Partner up or whatever, you know? That'd be very cool. That'd be very cool. Right, can we actually go this way? We can't go there. Oh, there we go. Okay. No! I'm so confused with scaffolding. Disconnect, Ted. How you doing? Welcome in. You are what you eat. I had pasta last night. Am I pasta? Is that me? Is that genuinely me? I'm now pasta. Hey, can you clink it up, my guy? Clink it up, dude. One sec. Hydration is key, my dude. Pasta boy, that is me. Long for me to get back because some reason it took me off Twitch, but I'm back. Oh, right, okay, I get what you mean. Yeah, I get what you mean. That's weird, isn't it? I wonder why it's done that to you. A little bit sus, not gonna lie. Wait, am I not gonna be up? Bro, where have all my freaking stairs gone, dude? Where have all my stairs gone? Thought someone was looking at look more skinny today. Hey, bro, I don't think I look more skinny. Do we actually look more skinny, though? Do we actually look more skinny? By the way, KFC, man, message me on Discord, man. Yeah, maybe we can, like, discuss a few things, yeah? Maybe try and get a business, you know? That'll be interesting. It'll be cool. It'll be cool. Right, okay. No disrespect to you at all, by the way, KFC. No disrespect to you at all, brother, yeah? No disrespect to you at all, man, yeah? I just think it'd be cool, you know? I mean, like, I've literally got a guy who works for a record company in my chat, you know? It'd be pretty cool, you know? It'd be pretty cool. Right, okay, let me place these bad boys up. I don't know why. You don't know why? It's yeah, a little bit sus, right? A little bit sus. I wonder why I did that. There we go. That's all good. You're having a nice without me? No! Lordo, how you doing, man? Welcome in. How's your day going, man? Welcome back. Welcome back, man. Welcome back. How you doing? You doing okay? Hopefully you're doing okay, brother. Hopefully you're doing okay, yeah? We're never doing okay without you, man. Yeah, we need you. We need you, dude. We need you, dude. We need you, my guy. Hi. Hello, Bush. How you doing, dude? I'm back. You are indeed back. Welcome back, Bush. Welcome back. How you doing, my guy? How you doing? How you doing? You doing all right? I'm glad you're doing well, man. I'm glad you're doing all right. Glad you're doing right. What have you been up to today, man? Yes, for sure, homie. I'll say something tomorrow or when he's free next. Sounds good to me, man. Sounds good to me, yeah? No pressure at all, man. No pressure at all, yeah? No pressure at all. Just be cool, that's all. Just cool, you know? Just cool to think about, really. Right, how the hell do I... Right. No, you son of a... Oh, come on, man. I gotta do it. Bruh. You know what? Screw this. I'm just gonna... One sec. Let me go. Ooh, whoop. There we go. That'll be easy, right? There you go. That's a lot easier. There we go. This looks quite nice now, dude. This looks quite nice now, right? That looks a bit nicer. Right, okay. Let me get rid of that bad boy. Give me. I didn't really need that. What? Of course. No disrespect. We good, man. We good. Hey, of course, man. Of course. Honestly, I always feel cheeky about asking stuff like that. These are like, you're never going to know unless you ask, are you? You're never going to know unless you ask. That's the thing, right? You're never going to know unless you ask, dude. That's the thing. So let's have a quick nap. Whoop. But Bush, how you doing, dude? I see you are building. Yes. Yes, I am indeed building, my dude. Yes, I am indeed building. That's sick. It looks... Oh, bro, come on, man. I did that wrong. Oh, come on. I did one of them wrong, dude. There we go, right. Exactly. How are you going to know without asking? Exactly. Like, a lot of people are scared to ask things, you know? A lot of people are always so scared to ask specific things, dude. You should never be scared to ask things like that, dude. You shouldn't be, you know? Like, because, like, the worst case is they're just going to say no. and you'll accept that. Simple as that, dude. Simple as that, yeah? They don't owe you anything. No, they might be nice enough to give you an opportunity, you know? You never know. So you need to, like, show people respect, you know? And they'll show you respect. It's a very quiet day today, though, you know, for a Friday, though, man. For a Friday, I'm surprised, actually, about today. Very surprised with today. Very quiet day for a Friday. Wow, that looks so good. It does, right? I think it looks really nice. It looks really nice, dude. It looks really cool. Wait, have we done that right? I don't think we... No, we haven't done that right, actually. Right, okay, we need to get... Wait, have we... I think we failed this real quick. Wait, let me go to the top. That's all right. Okay, I think I know what we've done here. We failed these bomb ones. Okay, let me get rid of that again. Let me restart real quick. Sometimes you got to go back to the drawing board. Can you stream tomorrow? I don't stream on Saturdays, dude. I will be streaming on Sunday, yeah? I'll be streaming on Sunday, my dude, yeah? So get yourself back in here on Sunday and I'll be live, yeah? I'll be live on Sunday, my dude. Yeah, I'll be live on Sunday. Unless it's a legal question on Twitch for streaming, for streamers. I don't see why it would be. I don't see why it would be. You know what? Twitch is a bit of a weird one sometimes, isn't it, though? Twitch is a weird one sometimes, you know, not going to lie. But I love Twitch with all my heart, but, like, Twitch can be a weird one sometimes, dude. Oh, it works perfectly. It lines up perfectly. Let's go. Don't you love it when things come together? My Friday was quite mostly because I slept till 7 p.m. You slept till 7 p.m, bruh. Damn. That looks nice, right? That looks nice, doesn't it? That looks really nice. That looks really good. I like that a lot. Every day you stream except Saturdays. Yes, indeed, sir. Yes, indeed. Make towers on top of your base. It will look cool. I might do towers, but I might do towers either side here. Do one tower here, then one tower here, you know? We'll see, dude. We'll see what happens, yeah? We'll see what happens. Wow, I know. That looks really nice. I didn't expect it to look that nice. What do you mean it's Saturday? Yes. Well, Saturday's my day off, yeah. Mm-hmm. JK time zones. Very, very, very true, man. Very true, brother. Very true, man, yeah. Guys, by the way, if you're new out there, don't be scared to say hello, yeah? Don't be scared to say hello. Hope you're having a good day, yeah? Hope you're having a good day, dude. Welcome in, guys. Right, okay. What are we doing? Wait, is that... Okay, so that one goes like that. That one goes like that. So, KFC, do you put songs like this together then? I'm guessing it's songs like this, right? Similar songs to this type of one, yeah? Because this one's really good. I really like this one a lot. I can put it up, actually, guys. Let me turn it up real quick. Let me turn it up. You got to turn this song, right? It's a good song. It looks so nice. It does, right? Guys, let me turn it up. There we go. Guys, get the Find Me Cats in the chat. It'll be a protective pyramid with towers. Yes, sir. Oh, yeah. If I want it, and I'm gonna free, I'll sleep. As long as I want, as long as I think about 7:30 p.m. God damn. That was the latest after going to bed at 4 a.m. Damn. That's a big ass sleep though, man. That's a big ass sleep. That looks, honestly, I'm quite proud of that, man. Quite proud of that. That looks really nice. Will you be giving the world download of this? Once I die, yes. Once I die, yes. Thank you for the follow, dude. FB LOL 912. Welcome in, dude. Welcome in. Let's turn this bad boy back down. Clink it up. You know what? Cheers to you, brother. Cheers to you. One sec. Let me turn that bad boy down a little bit. There we go. Cheers to you. Hello. Hello, sir. Clink it up, dude. How you doing? Whoa. Emmy, thank you for the follow as well. Emmy, how are you doing? Welcome in as well. Clink it up, guys. Wait, on the towers, put snowmen. Oh, so funny. That's such a good idea, you know. I've never seen a chilly, chilly chat that blasts music. Let me scroll up. I can't scroll up. I can't scroll up. I've never seen a chilly chat that, where am I now? I've never seen a chilly chat that blasts music like there is no tomorrow. I love it. Exactly, man, exactly. Beautiful song, though. Really good song, man. Really good song. Can you follow me, please? I'm new. I won't be following anybody, man, that just asked me to follow them, man, yeah? It's just a little bit disrespectful, man, yeah? You know, just a little bit disrespectful, man, yeah? That's all it is, man, yeah? I won't be following anybody, dude, that just asks me randomly, you know, and they just walked into my stream, you know? Yeah, this is mostly what we do. Like I said, mainly depends on what the person wants. More music or more signings. To be fair, it gives me an opportunity to have more music in my streams as well, you know? You know, like, that's really cool, you know, man. That's really good because I love music like this. It's great. Yeah, dude, like, don't just, like... I'll give you a bit of advice, man. Don't just go into people's streams, yeah, and ask them to follow you, yeah? Because, like, a follow for a follow is... Whoa! What the hell? A follow for a follow, man, is not a good idea. Trust me. What do I do with this guy, man? What do I do with him? Wait, what's that? Bruh. Okay, we got our armor on now. Look at him. Look at him, bro. Look at him. Get out of here, man. Where's he gone? God damn, he came out of nowhere. That's a bit of a no-no question. Exactly. It's just a bit disrespectful, man. Yeah, like, that's all it is, man. Yeah, you don't come into people's streams and say, I don't know you, man. I don't know you. You know? You're more than welcome to follow me. That's the thing, like, because, like, you can actually see who I am. You can actually see me right now, you know, for what I am. But I can't see you, you know? Like... you're the best stream ever. Oh, whoosh. Thank you so much, man. I appreciate you. Thank you so much, brother. I appreciate you, man. Welcome in. Welcome in again. I mean, Matthew might, if you are nice, quite a lot, then you will be followed. Well, if you ask me, if you stuck around for like a day or so, you know, like chilled out for a couple of days, you know, and relaxed, you know, and I said, original, could you please follow me? You know, like for example, like maybe personally message me and say, could you do me a favor? Could you please like give me a follow? Because like, I'm really struggling for followers right now, you know. Like, I'll do it, you know? Just about that mutual respect, you know? It's about that mutual respect that you gotta show, you know? The Diamond VIP badge looks great beside my name. It does indeed, dude. It does indeed look pretty good next to your name. That's like going to KFC and asking for directions from McDonald's. Disgraceful. I know, right? I agree. No disrespect to the guy at all, but like, he probably just doesn't know. He's probably like a young kid, you know, like asking for followers, but like, it's just not a thing you should do. It's just not a thing you should do, yeah? I wouldn't recommend doing it, dude. Don't do it, yeah? Not a good idea. I wonder where that Enderman has gone, because there's an Enderman over there. I wonder where he went. right, guys. So what we need to do here, right? Okay, let me go up here and like, we can like start working on the ceiling here, yeah? Start working on the ceiling. So let's go up here. Might need a little bit more scaffolding, to be honest, you know, I'm not gonna lie. So we need to create the... Why did that scare me? I'm all the way up here. That kind of scared me, not gonna lie, man. But yeah, like, so this will be here, right? This will go up to here. And so basically, we need to have the two-block gap. So we need to have this here, right? So that needs to go there like that. So that needs to go there as well. So let me, come on, place that there. There we go. And it will get locked into there. We'll get locked into there. So basically what we need to do, we probably get rid of this as well, yeah? We'll get rid of this. So get rid of that all the way along, possibly, yeah? Get rid of that all the way along. Guys, can you guys see it? I can't see a thing here. Let's turn the shaders off for a sec. I can't see a damn thing, bro. He realized you were too strong for him. I'm too strong. God damn. Yeah, that's what I mean, yeah. I will soon get 5,000 grizzly coins to get my own treat. Hey, sounds good to me, man. Sounds good to me, dude. All right, it's still dark in here, man. Wait, let's do it. I don't have my lighter on. I was like, bro. Come on, man. Come on, you can do it. Oh, we can't do it, can we? I was like, come on, you can do this. No, you can't. No! Oh, bro. Get up there, dude. Keep the Enderman as name tag him. That's actually not a bad idea, you know. At some point, dude, we are going to have, like, a pet Enderman. No joke. We're going to have a pet Enderman at some point. Oh, bro. I want to get over there. Yeah, so this bit up here, guys, is going to be where the door's going to stop so it doesn't, like, you know, keep on going. That's why we need this here, yeah? That's why we need this. No, no. What are you doing, game? What are you doing? Bruh, there you go. All right, so this needs to go here, right? This needs to go... No, that is stairs. I didn't mean to do that. Right. I'm doing this wrong, and that doesn't go there, does it? Like that, right? That's, yeah, that's like it. There we go. That's fine. Right, so it goes like that, and it goes another block out, I believe, right? Is that right? Another block out, so we need to go. Don't do it. Okay, can we go that way? There we go. Right, we can. Nice. Scaffolding's so useful, man. It's so good. Right, so we're going to go this way now, right? Nice. Whoop. Yeah, so the door's going to come up, stop here, and then get shoved back down again. This is why that's going to be here. Yep. Okay, there we go. We can probably get rid of that one, actually. Get rid of that. There you go. That's fine, that now, I think. That's fine, that. Actually, we can probably go and get rid of these ones over here, actually. Get rid of that, and get rid of... Nah, we'll keep that one. There we go. That's fine, that, dude. That's fine, that, because, like, it'll come up here, get stuck in here. We want our glowstone here, guys. I think we're going to add glowstone on this layer here, guys, so that's what we're going to do. I'm going to go get ourselves some glowstone, probably. I'm not sure how much glowstone we actually have, though, so let me go get rid of that. Okay, so, yeah. It doesn't feel right doing this, man. Breaking the pyramid, it doesn't feel right, does it, guys? Do you guys agree? I think it feels weird doing this. I don't know, it just feels wrong. It feels wrong, man, it feels wrong. Sorry, guys. I think I missed a few misses there. What are you built? It would teleport away. Not necessarily. If you get him in a boat, dude, that'll work. Let me catch up with the chat, guys. Sorry. If you put him in a boat, guys, it will work. He realized you were too strong. Read that. Sorry. It worked. There's an enderman inside the pyramid. Indeed. Jeffrey Bezos. Come on now, Jeffrey. You can remember that. Put your back into it to show us how. Look at you now. Remember that. I love that song, you know. Jeffrey Bezos. Come on now. Put your back into it. Show us how. Look at you now. Brilliant song. Keep the enderman and name tag him. Yep, we will do that. We will do that. But he would teleport. Pet Wither? I am not doing that. You know what? That might be a cool idea, you know. A pet Wither. The thing is, though, will he break out? Will he break out or something? Will he just start shooting and be stuck in? The thing is, he'll start shooting, Moni. We can't do it. We won't be able to work. There's only three things I have, and I'm going for him in rewards. Hey, let's go. Scaffolding is good until a creeper spawns and blows up. That's true. I will be AFK for 5 minutes. No problem at all, dude. You can trap a boss. Well, yeah, but you need bedrock, don't you? How to make a pet wither away? I don't think you can do it. I don't think it's possible. But yeah, guys, we're gonna add glowstone up there, yeah, and glowstone down here as well, yeah. So that's gonna be cool. So what we'll do, we'll link these up as well, yeah. Is it here? It's gonna be here, right? Yeah, here I think. Yeah, here. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. We completely did it wrong, bro, in the wrong place. But what is... that is indeed an Enderman. Great. Another Enderman on the aggro. Nice. Have we got another sword on us? We've got an axe on us. Let's get the axe. One sec. Where did he go, bro? Where did he go? Oh, is he over there? No, that's a different one. Okay, I'm kind of scared. Where did he go? Can you trap him in the end of the... Oh, you know, yeah, I know you can do that, but like, what would be the point? There'd be no point, would there? Oh, that scared me. Okay. Where did this guy go? He's just going to show up randomly, isn't he? He's going to show up randomly, dude. I can just see it happening. Get the Enderman. I will get an Enderman as a pet at some point, dude. I definitely will. I did it again, bro. What am I doing? Oh my God. How do I keep messing up? Bruh. Okay. I'm a pro Minecrafter, dude. What can I say, bro? I'm a pro Minecraft player, bro. What do you mean, bro? There we go. Right, okay, right. That gives him more of a structure as well, right? That gives him more of a structure. Why am I enjoying this song so much, dude? Bruh, F, I know, right? Look at him! Whoa, I didn't know they could spawn on there, damn. That was sick. I had no idea they could literally spawn on there like that, damn. Okay. Right, we need to go get ourselves some glowstone, don't we? Actually, I'm pretty sure we have loads of glowstone, actually, dude. Don't we have like, loads of glowstone? Like a couple of, like, loads, actually. Have we even got any more? Because, like, we used loads of it, didn't we? No. Whoa! Sir! Where's he gone? He's literally vanished. What a prick. Where did he go? The prick just vanished. He's literally coming in and out of existence, dude. Where is he? Where is this prick? Where is he gone? Where's he gone? Where's he gone? I have no idea where this guy is. I have no idea where this guy is. I kind of find that a little bit... Why is that there as well? Oh, wait, did he die? He must have died to my thorns. I'm guessing he died. Yeah, he must have died. Whoa! Onion, what are you doing, bro? Why are you being so smart? You don't need to do that. I'm ahead off. Sorry, I couldn't be here for too long, but I'm tired and my battery is so flat. So I'll see you Sunday. Enjoy the rest of the regime. Bye, 77. Take it easy, man. Yeah. And yes, when I see my boss next and he's not busy, I'll definitely have a chat with him. Thank you so much, brother. Have an amazing rest of your day. Much love, man. Have a great rest of your day. Yeah. Dude, why did you do that? You just gifted a sub to Thor. Thank you so much for giving this sub to Thor. Thor, you get a sub now, dude. Let's go. Thank you so much, man. Thank goodness. You don't need to do that. Why are you doing that, man? I don't think your mum's going to be very happy as shit that you're doing that, dude. Honestly, dude, thank you so much. Thank you so much. You really didn't have to do that, dude, but thank you. Thank you so much, yeah? Thank you so much. Thank you so much, dude. You're a legend. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Wow. Thank you, dude. Thank you so much. Let's go. She won't realize, bruh. Dude, you're not using her card, are you? You're not using her card, are you? Dude, you're not using the card, are you? You're not, are you? You're not. No, okay. It's your card, okay. Bruh, oh my god. Lely, thank you for the follow. How you doing, Lely? Welcome in. Lely, how is your day going? Hope having a good day, yeah? Hope having a great day, Lely. Thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate you. Welcome in. But shit, that scared me. She'll be dead mad. Would she actually? Oh god, that ain't good, man. That ain't good. I might have to tell. What if I tell my sister? That'll be so funny now. Oh my god, man, that's bad. That don't be doing that again. Yeah, don't do it anymore. Yeah, it's fine, man. You don't need to do that. Yeah. Huh. Not to flex, but I'm subbed in 20 minutes after being here for the first time. I agree with you, man. I agree with you. Thank you so much for that again, by the way. Why are you not doing good? Dude, what's wrong? Everything okay? What's wrong, dude? What's wrong? Talk to us, dude. Everything okay? You're more than welcome to talk to us, dude, here. We like to talk to people here. You didn't show the love, yeah? What's wrong, dude? What's wrong? Everything okay? You're more than welcome to talk to us, man. You're more than welcome to talk to us, okay? What's wrong, dude? What's wrong? Talk to us, yeah? Talk to us here. Rick, how you doing, brother? Welcome in, man. How are you doing, brother? How are you doing? How are you doing, brother? How are you doing? Right, what do we do next? I believe we need to do... What are we doing? What are we doing next, bro? My brain just scrambled right now. My brain is literally just scrambled, and I don't know why. What are we doing right now? I genuinely don't know. We were going to do something. I was genuinely about to do something. My brain just, like, lagged. I just had, like, a huge brain lag, dude, and I don't know why. I don't know why. Yeah, but Lily, why are you not doing good? Do what's wrong? Hello, dude. Going good. How about you? I'm doing good, thanks, man. By the way, dude, have you got any plans for tonight? You got any plans for bonfire night, dude, at all? Any plans for bonfire night? Oh, I know what we were going to do. Block off, like, the... KFC, I thought you were going, brother. I thought you were going, man. I thought you were different now, dude. But I'm glad you're still sticking around, man. God damn. Right, should we use some slabs or something? Hey, hello, Sponge. How you doing, man? Welcome in, welcome in. Nah, I might go to the pub. Not sure yet. Ah, fair, Thursday. Fair enough, fair enough, fair enough. My brother broke my iPhone 13. Really? And I'm pissed at him. And I'm also sick. And I found out that I might have diabetes. Bruh, you are not having a good day, are you? That ain't good, dude. I'm so sorry to hear about that. That really sucks. Dude, I just want you to know, we're always here if you need to talk, yeah? We're always here if you need to talk to us, yeah? Like, forget about everything that's happened today, yeah? It's the past in the past, yeah? But, like, I'm so sorry to hear that you could have diabetes, dude. Have a great rest of your day, yeah? We're here for you. We're willing to talk to you and spread the love to you, yeah? Don't worry about everything too much, yeah? Don't worry about everything too much. We're right here for you. Much love to you, yeah? Thank you so much for being here, yeah? My brother's watching a funny video on YouTube. Good for him. What's he watching? Hello. Hello. PX Remedy, how you doing, Devokimin? Hope I'm saying that right. I'm probably saying it wrong. Where does the right on the screen go? Actually, that's true. That's true. Actually, let me... There we go, guys. We're back now. There we go. I turned it off yesterday because of what was going on yesterday. It was being weird yesterday. It was all glitching out and everything, dude. So we kind of like stopped it, yeah? We kind of got rid of it. You should watch Twitch. Very true. Very true. You should. You definitely should. You're doing good. I'm glad you're doing well, dude. I'm glad you're doing well. Welcome to the Bear Cave, dude. Welcome to the Bear Cave. What have you been up to today, dude? Also, where are you from? Where are you from, Remedy? Where are you from, dude? Where are you from, my guy? Where are you from? If you don't mind me asking you, yeah? Where are you from, dude? Where are you from? I'm back from AFK. Hey, welcome back, dude. Yo, O2, how you doing, Gizmo? How are you doing, brother? Welcome in, man. Welcome in. How are you doing? How are you doing, dude? How are you doing? You're from England. Welcome. Well, greetings from the UK as well, dude. Greetings, Remedy. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Should we do like a cool design out here, guys? I feel like we should, right? I'm trying to think what we should do here, guys. Because like, we have like a bunch of things we could do here, you know. We have loads of glowstone, so that might be a good idea to use that, you know. I'm from Russia. Hey, greetings from the other Russia. Welcome in, man. Welcome in again, yeah. No. There we go. Guys, I hear a lot of fireworks right now. Fearless, I know. Brilliant song, dude. Brilliant song. By the way, I've got to ask you, Remedy. Remedy, are you enjoying the stream, dude? That didn't scare me, dude. I'm sorry. Remedy, are you enjoying the vibe of the stream, my guy? Yes, I am. Well, do us a favor, bro. Hit that follow button, my dude, if you're enjoying the vibe, man. If you are enjoying the vibe, brother, smash that follow button, man. Legend, man. Thank you so much, dude. It's a great... Honestly, like, if you guys haven't hit the follow button yet, it's a great way to show some love to the stream, yeah? It really is, and it means a lot in general, so thank you so much, guys. Thank you so much, guys. You guys are awesome, yeah? You guys are freaking awesome, guys. Thank you so much for all the love, yeah? You're awesome. You're bloody awesome. Welcome in, guys. Welcome to the Bear Cave, yeah? Right, okay, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11... Alright, let's go. That's looking nice, right? That's looking nicer. We're gonna have like this whole thing lit up, right? Got this whole thing lit up, dude. I know what we're gonna do. We're gonna have it up here as well. I think it's just gonna look so nice at nighttime, dude. At nighttime, dude, it's gonna look beautiful. It's gonna look beautiful, dude. Spaceship Witch song. Oh, sadly. Do you want to hear this? Oh, yeah, guys, I'll give you the link if you want to. Just like, let me copy that link for you. Copy link. There we go. Trophy, guys. There's the link to the song. There you go, my dude. There you go. If you want to check it out, man. That's the song. Really good song, man. Really good song. We need that command, though. We need that command. I have to try and get that sorted out, yeah? And now I won't get a new phone, so I have to use my mum's old phone, and the phone sucks. What phone is it, dude? What phone is the old phone? That's the question, right? What is the old phone? What's the old phone? What's the old phone? Yeah, so what's the old phone, dude? What's the old phone? Should we get rid of that? We should pull it. Nah, we'll put that back there. Put that there. There we go. Dude, bro, the Samsung S9 is good. I've got a Samsung S9. There's nothing wrong with a Samsung S9, dude. Nothing wrong with a Samsung S9 at all. Guys, there's nothing wrong with a Samsung S9. Guys, can you please tell Lely that there's nothing wrong with... Honestly, dude, there's nothing wrong with an S9. S9 is a good phone. After I have my dinner, me and my dad are launching fireworks. Sounds good to me. For me, I had iPhone. I know you had iPhone. But dude, trust me, there's nothing wrong with Android. There's nothing wrong with it at all. The only difference is that the Apple might have a better camera. Well, a better face fronting camera, should I say. I don't think the back camera's, you know, much better. But like, I think the front camera's a lot better on the iPhone, obviously. But like, Samsung's probably got a better battery as well. Honestly, it's got a really good high-quality screen as well. Honestly, the S9's a good phone, dude. The Samsung S9 is a good phone, yeah? I've had the S9 for about 2 years now, yeah? It's a decent phone. It's a decent phone, yeah? Don't say it's not decent. It is, trust me. It's a good phone. Just give it a chance, yeah? Give it a chance, dude, yeah? I think you're my new comfort streamer. Oh, thank you so much, dude. I appreciate you. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, dude. Call your base the sunshine. That's actually a nice idea, you know. Dude, that's a brilliant idea. The sunshine. Dude, I'm going to actually write that down. The sunshine. I'm not even joking. Right, yep, there we go. Yep. That's where the balcony is going to be, though. The sunshine is a cool name, right? That's a beautiful name, dude. I couldn't agree more. So much 2 gigabytes ago. That looks nice. That looks pretty nice. I think we might have it there, though. Should we have it there as well? What do you guys reckon? Should we have it there as well? Or I don't know. I don't know. Because I don't know if I... It's a bit annoying because we need to have that there, don't we? We need to have that there. It's not really a big deal having that there, to be fair, though. We can have that go along there. Let's do that. Well, at least we have a lot of lights around. Honestly, dude, yeah, trust me, man. There's nothing wrong with There's honestly nothing wrong with the Samsung S9, yeah? Just so you know, there's nothing wrong with the Samsung S9. Make sure you know that, yeah? You can do pretty much anything you could do on an iPhone, yeah? On the S9. Nothing wrong with the S9, dude. Anybody else got the S9 here, guys? Is there anybody here who's got the Samsung S9? Because I don't think there's anything wrong with the Samsung S9, like, at all. I really don't. Right, we got some torches here. Okay, let's put some torches up here, because we definitely need some torches up here, yeah? Definitely need some torches up here. I know, yeah, my first, I had a Samsung 51. Like, I had a 4 camera, and I broke it before I got my iPhone. Like I got mad because I also have ADHD, and my brother made me rage, so I threw it at him, and it broke, like the screen broke, and I can't start it. Dude, like, you're just proving it to yourself that Samsung's a good phone. Samsung is a good phone. It really is. Samsung is a brilliant phone. It really is. It's just like, it's just not as good as some other phone. You know, like, there's other phones that are probably better, but like, it's one of the best phones out there. Genuinely one of the best phones out there, yeah? You can call it the sunshine or sun king. Those are great names, man. Thank you so much for the help there. Those are good names. You said in chat or something else. What did I say? Hello, dude. Omen, how are you doing, man? Welcome back. Hello, dude. I'm so mad. Don't know why. Every stream is going good, but not yours. It's lag every time. That's so annoying, man. I don't know, like, guys. Is anybody getting lag here, guys? Anybody at all? Guys, just type no or yes, yeah? Type no or yes in the chat for me. Do me a favor, guys. Type no or yes, yeah? If you guys are getting lag with the stream, yeah? No. No, you're not either? No? No? You caught us, yeah, I had almost air for 3 years. Really? It's a good phone. Told you. Yeah, guys, type yes or no. No? Yes and no. Yes and no? Or like a little bit of lag every now and again, yeah? That sucks, man. I wonder what's going on there. I really do wonder what's going on there, dude. Makes me wonder, dude. No. No slash yes. That's weird, that, you know. That's really weird. No. That's really weird, man. What about my omens getting lagged then? That's so weird. I'm so sorry, 70, I'm so sorry, original, but I had to update my phone. I might join back depending on how long it takes. Dude, that's completely fine, man. I'm only going to be streaming for another 20 minutes now, guys. So I've got to go do something in about 20 minutes. I've got plans. I'm going to a bonfire night celebration. So I'll be back on Sunday, guys, yeah? Guys, to the new people, by the way, guys, get yourself on the Discord server, yeah? Get yourself on the Discord server, guys, yeah? So you'll find out when we next go live, yeah? Yeah, guys, I think this is looking really good. Gia, how you doing, by the way? You doing okay? How you doing? Guys, what do you think to this, by the way? I think it looks really nice. I'm quite proud of this. I think it looks really nice. No, nothing lagging. Okay, that looks really cool. That's a grand entrance now if I've ever seen it. Dude. Look at the size of this bad boy. Beautiful, right? Beautiful. Dude, that looks so cool, man. Look at that, guys. We're not done yet. We're going to do some, like, cool patterns on the wall as well. Yeah, I'm doing okay. Good. Everything okay? Like, work going okay? You still sleepy or... Gia, what do you... Just really type it. Yeah. I know. What do you think to this, by the way? Do you think this looks nice? I think it looks really good. I'm quite proud of it so far. Maybe you can add two giant guards on each side. Hey, welcome in, dude. Yeah, I think I might do something like that, dude. Like a big guy here and a big guy there, yeah? I think that might be a really, really nice idea. I quite like that idea, dude, yeah? I don't have Discord. Download it, my dude. Download it. It's not really hard to download, man. It's just annoying how, like, you can't see the top now because, like, the render distance, but, like, everything looks so good. Everything is beautiful, man. XA Dan, welcome in, man. How you doing? Yeah, it looks sick. It does look cool. I like it a lot. How are you doing, Aiden? Hopefully you're having a good day, yeah? Hopefully you're having a good day, dude. Welcome in. Right, guys. Have we got any more glowstone anywhere? I don't think we grabbed all of it. Let's go back in. How do we get Discord? Just go to the Discord website, dude. Just go to Google, type in Discord, and you should be able to download it, yeah? It's really, really, really simple, dude. Really simple. Good, thanks. I wanted to do some builds in my survival wall, but I'm burnt out. I know the feeling, man. I know the feeling. It is what it is, though, man. Like, sometimes you just gotta have a break. Maybe play a different game, man. That's what I did, yeah? Play a different game for a little bit, yeah? There's my bow, okay. Call your portal the Fireland. The Fireland. Ooh, that's a nice name as well. I'm going to type that in, dude. I'll type that in as well. The Fire Land. I'm going to call that. Yeah, there you go. Nice name. Thank you for the names, dude. They're really good names. I really appreciate... You're good at coming up with names, man. Got him. What if we go like this, guys? I don't think we should have them there, though. I think we should have them inside, like the... I have an idea, guys. I have an idea, yeah? I actually have ADHD, and sometimes the spark won't go on, and I have to wait for the moment when I can, hyper-focus. Yeah, I know that feeling, man. I know that feeling, man. Honestly, like, it can be like that sometimes, right? It can be like that sometimes, yeah? It can be like that sometimes. But to be fair, dude, there's nothing wrong with having ADHD. You know what the funny thing is, dude? If anything, I think having ADHD gives you an advantage in life. I don't know. I genuinely think it does because, like, it allows you to focus on things so much better. It allows you to focus on things so much better. You're like, one thing, you'll give everything. You'll do everything, dude, for that one subject, you know? Do you not agree with me on that, guys? I think that's true. It gives you a bit of an advantage on certain things. Well, obviously not everything, but on certain things, dude, I think it gives you a decent advantage. Because, like, it's true. People with ADHD are more likely to become millionaires. It's actually a known fact, which is crazy. It's a known fact. No disrespect to you, though, at all, dude. No disrespect to you at all, man. No disrespect to you at all, you know? Name it fire good and call it names. You are indeed, man. You are indeed. I'll do that. Oh, again, bro. Buddy, oh, goddamn, scare me. Buddy, oh, scare me. Hey, dude, what's up? Sorry, I'm late. But what did I miss? It's completely fine, man. Dude, we're ending the stream in about 15 minutes. Well, we've built the entrance. Well, we're working on the entrance, yeah? I can't even get him. There we go. Yeah, I can focus for a long time. And after that, I just stop. And it can take from one day to a month. Yeah, that can be a bit of a pain, man. I can understand how that can be a pain, yeah? Yeah. Hi. Hello, Thunderbeast. How you doing, man? Welcome in. How you doing? What's up, my guy? Nothing much, man. We're just working on the entrance. That kind of got me a little bit. I don't know why that kind of scared me. That looks nice, dude. I quite like that a lot, actually. Lol, I know, dude. Right, that looks nice, right? That looks good. That looks good, guys. I like that a lot. Nice entrance out. We're probably going to add, like, some statues and, like, some towers either side. I think we got, like, a tower here and a tower here, possibly. We'll see what happens, yeah? We'll see what happens. I literally can't focus on anything. Really? Oh, that sucks, dude. That scared me, too. It did scare me a bit. Damn, that sucks. I just got it. It's all good, man. Don't worry, brother. You'll be here on Sunday, right? Dude, how cool does that look? Dude, honestly, with the sunrise, dude, look how beautiful that is, guys. You can't deny... Doggos, I forgot about him. I certainly will. A legend, man, legend. By the way, Aiden, if you enjoyed the vibe of the stream, brother, hit that follow button, man, yeah? Do us a favor, brother. Hit that follow button, man, because it's a great way to show some love, yeah? I saw a build like this, but the guy who made it built a mega power statue. I think a few people have done it, but, like, this one is absolutely massive. I think this one is stupid, man. This one's stupid. Hey, thank you so much, dude. 3-3 Dentoro Key. How are you doing, dude? Welcome in. You just said call your world something, didn't you? Call the sword the Free Slayer. That's a nice name as well. How do you get the points again? You just need to watch the stream, man. You just need to watch the stream, dude. That's all you need to do, my guy. That's all you need to do. Watch the stream. Hey, missed my question. Oh, did I, Norbert? Sorry about that, man. Sorry, Norbert. Are you going to do a raid? Yes, I will. Yes, I will, dude. Yes, I will. I was late because my brother got PS5 and I had to pick it up. Oh, damn, that's pretty poor. Good for him, though, man, right? Good for him, dude. Good for him. Like, when I try to focus, I just go to hell. And when I watch something, my mom asks me, what was that movie about? And I just, I don't remember. Really? Is it really that bad? Wow. Wow. By the way, hey, ex-Aiden, brother, do you mind doing me a favor, man? Do you mind doing me a favor, dude? It's completely up to you, though, man. It's completely up to you, yeah? Aiden, completely up to you, man, yeah? Could you do your boy a favor? Completely up to you, man. Completely up to you, man, yeah? I'll still here until anything. Thank you so much, Thunder. Thank you so much, man. What? Can you hear the follow button, brother? Please! 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 Oh, I'm joking, man. It's all good. Oh, sorry. No, I'm just gonna say, can you hit the follow button, brother? If you're enjoying the vibe of the stream, man, yeah. If you're enjoying the vibe of the stream, brother, could you hit that follow button, man? Thank you so much, man. It feels so cheeky asking people to, dude. I feel so cheeky, man. But, like, sometimes people need that extra push, man. Yeah. And then they will be like, oh, no, you know what? Nice, because I know I'll get recommended. Like, the thing is, you're like, if you follow me, you'll get notified when I go live as well. So that's the best thing, yeah? Me saying hit your shots. Me missing all my shots, bro. How's it going? Yo, Trilogy. How you doing, man? By the way, Aiden, no disrespect, man. No disrespect at all by saying that. I feel rude. I always feel rude asking people to follow, man. But, like, some people need that little push. You know what I mean? Some people need it. I used to do a stream, but I quit a while ago. Oh, did you really? Oh, you should have done that, man. Honestly, I think you would have done quite well. Call your nether base the Bedrock Fortress. That's a cool idea as well. Dude, you're full of ideas, man. Honestly, we definitely plan on doing the Mega Base in the Nether as well. I'm trying to think, like, what else we could do here now, guys. Because, like, we could do some, like, cool patterns on the wall, right? We could do some, like, I think we could do some, like, you know, like, pixel art on the wall at some point. That'd be cool. But I think from now on, guys, we're probably going to get on and start doing the, the halls, I think, probably next stream. Yeah, we're going to carry on with the walls next stream. That is the big message. One sec, dude. Can you build some more structures, like, around the entrance? Or the left and the right? And make some kind of ancient Greek. And, like, the look... like that look... look it up on YouTube. I think it will look nice on the left and the right. And a mix of some more... And sandstone, and, like, add some things. But I love your stream and I always support. Thank you so much, Thunder. Yeah, I think that's a great idea, man. Don't get me wrong, but I think I'm gonna try and design them myself. I think I'm gonna do some cool towers and design them myself. Yeah, I think that's what I'm gonna do. Nah, doing streams daily is not my style. Plus, trying to do it was a pain when my ADHD started driving me crazy. Ah, yeah, I can understand that, man. I can understand that. Yeah. Yeah, that's fair enough, dude. That really sucks, though, man. Like, that really sucks, though, man. Yeah, that really sucks. Unlucky for you, man. Unlucky for you, dude. Yeah, dude. If anybody ever wants to talk about their, you know, difficult situations, dude, we have a Discord server and we have a mental health chat. So if you guys ever need to talk, dude, we're here for you guys. Yeah, we're here for you. Okay. My brother has the PS5, and I just went to destroy it to get revenge, but I won't because I would get in big trouble and stuff. Dude, the PS5 costs like a grand. I wouldn't destroy that. I wouldn't destroy that, dude. Yeah, that's not a good idea. Not a good idea. Honestly, don't do stuff like that. You know, like, even if the other person did it, don't do it, man, because, like, it's just a bad idea. Like, you're just, like, hurting. I know you're hurt, but do you really want to make the other person feel the way you're feeling, you know? I think about how crap you feel. Would you want them to feel that way, you know? Your Enderman, pet, call him Endy. Endy the Enderman. Good idea. How about adding some red and orange terracotta patterns on the sides and back? That's a nice idea. Yeah, I like that idea. Yeah, true. Nice idea. That would look great. It would indeed. I've just been grinding my survival builds. What type of builds have we got, dude? Because, like, on our Discord server, dude, we have, like, a build section where you can, like, post them. We have, like, a picture section. So if you want to show us what you built, man, you're more than welcome to join the Discord and show us what you built, yeah? You're more than welcome to show us what you've built. Okay, it's loading. Is it loading? Ah, okay, good. Okay, well, I lost 2 and 3 friends days. How did you lose 2 friends? How did you lose 2 and 3 friends? What happened? I loaded. I have Discord. Hey, let's go. Just type explanation point Discord, dude, and join the server, my guy, yeah? Join the server, dude, yeah? We have a lot of terracotta, guys, so why don't we go see if we can get some terracotta over from over here and do what we can do, yeah? And the structure should be like out of gold and black stone, I would think, if you don't mind. Yeah, I think, well, I'm going to try and come up with this design, yeah? I'm not too sure what we're going to do with this design, yeah, but we're going to try and, like, come up with the best design we possibly can, yeah? I think we have a little bit of black stone. Maybe a little bit of black stone. That might be a nice idea, yeah? That's obsidian. Is there any more? Right, okay, let's have a good look. So good look. Well, like, all my siblings have one alone PS5, and I have a PS5. Like, you have one by yourself, and no one else used it. But you all have PS5s, bro. Your parents rich, dude. God damn. PS5s aren't cheap, dude. They're really, really, really not cheap, like, at all. What are we thinking? Kids screaming in the cradles, profanities. I see the world through ice covered in ink and bleach. Cross out the ones who have. I am broken. Wait, blackstone brick? I don't. I am broken. Bro, you need to think about what you're saying, man. Think about what you're saying, my guy. Think about what you're saying. Just see what this looks like, guys. Yeah, let's have a quick look. See what it looks like. Do you think that the desert temple patterns would look good? The desert temple patterns. What do you mean by desert temple patterns? What do you mean? I'm just experimenting, dude. I'm not like saying this is gonna be it. I'm just experimenting, my guy. Just experimenting, dude. Yeah, just experimenting. That looks pretty nice, right? That doesn't look too bad. You know what? Nah, I agree. It doesn't look that good, does it? Actually, I thought it looked good from where I was, but then I'm like, nah, I'm good. I'm not all about that, nah. Yeah, let's get rid of that, guys. One sec, let me read those messages, guys. Those are long messages. One sec. There's a temple in Minecraft. Oh, yeah, that's true, actually. That's true. Yeah, maybe. What did I do on Discord? What, you can just talk to people, dude. Just talk to people, yeah? And, like, interact with those, like, interact with the community, you know? Share pictures, stuff like that, you know? 1,640 grizzly coins. Let's go. Well done, dude. If you had to go AFK for a while, but I'm back now. No problem at all, dude. No problem at all, Remedy. No problem at all, dude, yeah? Right, okay. When my latest that I started about 3 months ago, fair enough, a giant meteor that hit my world and crashed on a nearby island. It's just a start, but the build is huge. Plus, I want to drain the ocean and add lava and make it look like the poison water from the meteor. That looks sick. That sounds sick, dude. Take a screenshot and post it in the Discord, man. Yeah, get on the Discord, brother. Get on the Discord, yeah, and post it in there. I'd love to see that. They were making a joke and the only telling me I didn't say it was a joke, so I asked the other friend and it was true and they said no, and then we and the second friend got in a fight, and then the first friend went with the second friend. Oh, that's not fair, dude. The other friend is like siding with the other guy. That ain't good, man. When friends side with the other friend, it's just like, you just feel so betrayed, don't you, man? I know that feeling, man. Sorry to hear that, man. That really sucks, man. I'm sure you guys will be all right, though. Just give me a bit of time, yeah? For the last couple of minutes, launch a ton of fireworks. I don't want to waste all my fireworks, man. Okay, so if you're Discord, I can speak to you, right? Yeah, you can if you want. Yeah, you can if you want, yeah? I think it was good today or two. A thing was good today or two, without the old Discord. What's your Discord? Explanation point Discord, dude. Just type in the chat, explanation point Discord, dude, yeah? The hard part is terraforming the area and looking like the meteor crash. Oh, yeah, I know the feeling about, dude, about terraforming, dude. Terraforming can be very difficult, dude. I'm quite decent at terraforming. Like, I can, like, show you a few things I've done. Yeah, I've done a few good terraforming things, dude. I'm not too bad at terraforming. My terraforming has improved a lot, actually. Definitely improved. Yeah, but I think we'll leave that there, guys. We'll try and carry on with that, like, next stream, I think. We'll try and, like, carry on with this next stream, guys, and, like, carry on trying to, like, make it look good. But for now, guys, I think it looks really good. Yeah, but, dude, I terraformed this over here. Well, this is my second mega build in my world. Damn, very nice, very nice. Make a village there. The house will be a tiny pyramid. Call the village the old Calsters. Mate, that sounds like a cool idea, dude, but I don't really want to, maybe I could do something like that. I could maybe make, like, a village at the top of the pyramid for my villagers. That'd be cool. That'd be a cool idea, actually. The hard part is to terraform the area to, like, the meter grass. Yeah, but, like, dude, what do you think about my terraforming? I know it's only small, but what do you think to my terraforming? I terraformed this, dude. This was all desert. This was all desert, my dude. I terraformed all this. I'm decent at terraforming, man. I'm decent at terraforming. Obviously, it's not huge or anything, but, like, it's nice. You know, it's nice. I'm getting Beat Saber tomorrow. Hey, Barino, how are you doing, brother? Welcome in. But yeah, like, I've also done a few other, like, bits of terraforming as well. I've also, like, I'm going to make him ponds. I've done this over here as well, you know. I need to, like, do a bit more of this. I've done all this pretty much here, you know. I think it looks really nice. They've done a good job here. But, like, let me show you some of the terraforming I've done in the past. Let me show you. Guys, I'm going to end the stream in a brief moment, yeah? I'm going to... Like, this is going to be it for there for this world, guys. So, say goodbye, guys. Say goodbye. I think it looks really good, though. We've done a good job. So, let's end this world here. Let me show you another world, guys. Let me show you another world. This was one of my old worlds that I did. I did this in survival, yeah? This isn't hardcore. This was before I started streaming, yeah? Okay, I joined the Discord. Thank you so much, dude. Bro, I got scared so bad because I heard the sound that I made. Oh, really? Was it weird? Ugh. But yeah, this is, guys, this is a recreation of Green's mansion from Hermitcraft, yeah? This is, this was the hall underneath the mansion that I was working on. I was making the room custom of my own, yeah? I think it was beautiful, looking really good. It was looking really good. Like, here's the big hallway, yeah? Bye-bye. Oh, you're heading out now. Oh, yeah, we're not going yet. We're not going just yet. We're going in a minute. Maybe you can build, the Phoenix? I built one in my underground base. Oh, dude, do you mind, like, taking a screenshot of it? Do you mind taking a screenshot of that Phoenix for me, sir? And, putting it in the Discord for me, yeah? So I can have a look. If that's okay with you. That would be so sick. Honestly, guys, let me show you this. This is what we worked on a while back, yeah? Green's Mansion. Well, actually, I didn't do this. I recreated this in my own world a long time ago. This was a long time ago, dude. I did this. What do you guys think to this? It looks so good, right? Honestly, this took me so long, dude. Like the terraforming here. I did all this terraforming, yeah? Time, set, day. I did all this in survival as well. I did all these bits here and everything. I think I did a decent job there, you know. This is when I first started doing a little bit of terraforming. I never used to be good at terraforming. Well, like, this is my first go at terraforming. I recreated his whole mansion. Can you build that in your hardcore world right now? That would be so sick. It would be very sick. Although, like, everybody would be like, bro, why are you copying everybody else? Can't you come up with your own design, do you know? I could probably do it. I could probably do it 100%. I could do it. I know I could do it. But, like, I just don't think I should. Because, like, I feel like people will be like, bro, why are you doing that? You know, why are you doing that? You know, why are you doing that? Can you build that? Not right now. I know you can. I know I could do it. So good. I know. It's beautiful, man. It's beautiful. Like, the funny thing is, I went from building a house like this to this. You know, I went and did it. And I was so proud. I'm so proud of it, dude. It's not done, though, obviously, is it? It's got to, like, you know, the outside bits need doing as well. The outside bits need doing as well, but, like, I never finished it. Like, the back isn't even done, dude. People will call you a copy. That's the thing. That's why I don't want to do it, yeah? That's why I don't want to do it. Because people will call me a copy. Like, look at the back. The back's not even done either, you know? But, dude, honestly, this took me, like, a couple of months to do. Like, months. I worked on it, like, a couple of years back for, like weeks and weeks and weeks and weeks and weeks. I went on every single day. You know, every single day, dude. You know, it was so good. It was so fun to do. But yeah, I did that. That was the thing that I did. You know? But anyway, guys, I'm going to end the stream there. Guys, by the way, to all the new people, by the way, that popped in today, guys, thank you so much for joining today, guys, you know? Hopefully, I will see you on Sunday, yeah? And by the way, guys, on Sunday, we are going to be starting at 3 p.m. GMT. 3 p.m. GMT, yeah? We're going to be starting an hour earlier. We're going to be starting an hour earlier. We need to go. I know. We need to go. We're going to be starting an hour earlier on Sunday, guys. Just so you know, yeah? Let me just read this message real quick, dude. The terraform land looks sick. I absolutely love it. It looks like it's its own cool and unique biome. It does, right? You really need to continue terraforming because it's amazing. You're an amazing builder and never... I never believed that you aren't. Thank you so much, man. I could never build 0.1% of anything you've built. Oh, dude, I'm sure you could. It just takes practice, man. You're amazing and never give up on anything. If you believe that you can do it, you can do something, you can. Thank you so much, Burino. You're a legend, man. Thank you so much, brother. I appreciate you. Yeah, I really appreciate you, man. Could you start a server in creative and like everyone come join? I actually used to have an SMP server. I used to, but I shut it down because nobody was like joining it and I had to pay for it, obviously. So yeah, maybe in the future, yeah. I'm a very good builder. I made a giant base boat. It was the best base ever, and then dead by void. Dude, why don't you put a picture of it in the Discord as well, yeah? Are you going to raid? I will raid, yeah. Never give up and you'll always be happy. Thank you so much, man. Guys, right, we're going to raid someone. It's going to be a smaller raid today because it's been a bit of a quiet day, but we're going to raid someone. And guys, just so you know again, don't forget, guys, I'm going to be starting at 3 p.m. GMT, yeah? 3 p.m. GMT, so convert that to your time or whatever, yeah? That's going to be Sunday, yeah? Sunday, so let's give someone a raid. Who are we going to raid? Let's give Waxford a raid. It's going to be a smaller raid today, but we're going to raid Waxford. Yeah? Just a quick raid, yeah? I can't come... Control C. Slash raid Waxford. There we go. Right, guys. I need to get going straight away, so just tell Waxford that I said hello and that I had to go, yeah? Guys, have an amazing rest of your day. I will see you all on Sunday. Have a great rest of your day. Take it easy. Thank you so much for all the followers, guys. Have a good day. Have a great day. Much love to you, yeah? Much love, guys. Bye, guys. Take it easy. All the best. Bye. Bye, guys. Bye. Thank you for the follow. Bye, dude. Bye. Thank you for the follow. Bye, guys. Bye, my dude. Bye.